By the time this service is over, all 5,000-6,000 of us gathered here are going to lay hands on each other, and the Word of God is going to jump, if you please. It's going to become alive. It's going to become real among us. When believers lay hands on the sick, do you hear what I'm telling you? They shall recover.